there to celebrate 50 years since the first one. The Stadium of Light has been the stadium of... and a stadium that usually holds... contributed greatly to their problems so far in the Champions League. So the team news, Mila Svilar is the youngest goalkeeper to play in the Champions League. He's 18 years and 52 days and only made his Benfica debut at the weekend. The back four ahead of him all started in the Portuguese Cup on Saturday. Rui Vitória has made four changes in all as he looked... Well, like his Benfica counterpart, Jose Mourinho's made four changes to United tonight. One of them, Victor Lindelof, starts against his old club. He won the double here last season and partners Chris Smalling. Nemanja Matic in midfield is another player with experience of being here with Benfica. The other... the referee, Luisao, the Brazilian, is the best. Antonio Valencia there, wearing the armband. Simply have to get something started in Group A. So off we go, Benfica, the champions of Portugal, twice winners. Romelu Lukaku, Ruben Dias, the other centre-back, broke it up. Here's Salvio, and now Jimenez.
Took a couple
from Grimaldo. Still going here, the young left-back. They're coming in the middle as well. A really good opportunity that for Benfica. Superbly worked. Lindelof stayed back for this one, Rashford's delivery, and there's Lukaku. Whistle had gone anyway for a foul. Didn't look the most confident though, did he?
No,
Svilar under the corner.
Absolutely not. That's where they have to hit those corners.
Gonçalves, Valencia had fallen over, which has opened up some space. Lindelof's tough. Blin's offside. Just with a nice ball infield down to Jimenez. Gonçalves has made the run down the left. Jimenez is going to try it himself. And I'm not sure he realised. Mata, Rashford, Mata, good from Manchester United. No foul. Lukaku. Good ball in towards Rashford. Really good defending though by Ruben Dias. The 20-year-old. Here's Lukaku. In towards Marcus Rashford. Now Matic. Opens up a little bit for Matic. Saved by Svilar. First time he's really been called into action tonight. Rashford only found Salvio. He's lost it though to Van Mata. Couldn't quite get it through to Lukaku, and then the deflection to be a corner. A better ball there from Mata, and Lukaku's clean through.
Yeah.
Jatari with a corner, this time for Manchester United. In towards Rashford, away by Ruben Dias. Jimenez had stayed out wide. It's going to be a yellow card for Antonio Valencia.
Yeah. Luisao got one early on. Make the meal. A meal of it, didn't he, Raul Jimenez?
It's Grimaldo's ball. Ruben Dias coming back to help out. Here's Mkhitaryan, off target.
It was wasteful by Mkhitaryan. Lukaku made it.
Douglas in towards Jimenez. And they say handball by Victor Lindelof, the referee waves it off. Grimaldo. Now Pizzi. Felipe Augusto is going to try his luck. And
here's Valencia. Trying to pick out Lukaku. It's behind him. It's behind Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan. Lukaku. Rashford. Back for Lukaku. Nice balance, but not losing the ball. Matic, who'd love to land one here, one of his specials, and couldn't keep it down.
Better
out to the Abel. Oh, is that over the line? It could well be.
The assistant behind there, I think he's given it.
Oh, it's on the goal accreditation system. And Manchester United get a breakthrough that I have to say was looking possible. The corners were creating difficulty for the 18-year-old. And now the free kick. Over the line, whether that will go down as an own goal to him.
It has to. Look at his position there, he's too far out. He's trying to get back.
Not very effectively. Jonas. Zivkovic. Felipe Augusto. And then, England games over the international break. Therefore didn't start, there possibly a calf strain. And Anthony Martial, a light-for-light replacement. There's no suggestion that Jose Mourinho is going to use this to take the lead. Actually be 20 on Halloween. With ease. One or two of his... Fresh legs of Martial. Might run for Henrik Mkhitaryan. Grimaldo. Šivković. Running across,
so it gets in the central area.
Right, Serbia.